During the play, holding offense number four, 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul, Jefferson.
Now first and 12, under 3 minutes on 49 now, company.
I'm going to have like this. Put this on the ball.
down to 21. Five penalties, Fisher would help bring him down. Second and two for Bird Creek and the Mountain Vista 22.
Flag at the 11, right out of bounds, whatever.
stopping the run. Holding offense, number three. Penalty is half the distance to the goal. We'll play second down.
Ball back to the mountain. Vista, five after the penalty. Golden Eagles with second and 18.
Prior to the snap, false start, offense number 85, 5-yard penalty, still first down. False start, offense number 54, 5-yard penalty, still first down.
Now on the mountain, this is 48, yard three, the first and 20, following the penalty. Game 17. Jason Fisher trips him up first down for Bear Creek. First and 10 at the Mountain Vista 27 after a game of 3.
Illegal shift, offense, number 5 started in motion before the line was set. 5-yard penalty, replay, third down.
Go, keep on! Thank you.
Timeout, Tennessee.
Yeah. third and 10. Vista on the 44.
Yards from the end of the ball.
Now put the ball on the very 36 yard line. First and 10 is Hollins. Second and 10, now Vista on the bear 3.6.
After the play, dead ball, personal foul on the offense, number 71. Penalty is 15 yards. That will count. Fourth down.
The ball back to the Bear Street 43-yard line. That'll bring up third down and 27 out of this step.
Correction, the down pass, but it is now the third down. Third down.
So it is at the 42 yard line. Third down, 26 to go for Mount Vista.
Illegal participation offense. The receiver went out of bounds on his own and returned to cross the ball. 15-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. Replay, third down.
The ball will be moved back to the Bear Creek 38. Still a third down for Mount Vista. Cameron Wilson brings him down at the 23-yard line. That'll bring up 4th and 7 for Mountain Vista.
Thank you.
Tennessee.
complete. Reminder to all fans to please stay off the field upon conclusion of this game. We need you off the field. Because for one, the field getting chewed up, and for another game to go right after this. Thank you.